Okay, how about a romantic getaway to one of Forbes magazine's 10 most romantic hotels in the world and a free upgrade when you book? Leslie Cater joining us this morning to tell us about it. Good morning.
Hi, good morning, Bruce.
Time for a romantic getaway. A lot of people get married in September, so this might be a good anniversary gift.
Yeah, anniversaries, or maybe just the two of you want to get away and connect again for a little while after that crazy summer with the kids.
Has been busy. Mm-hmm. Where are you sending us? What's the 10 most romantic hotels in the world?
In the world, in the Mayan Riviera, which is a top favorite, mm-hmm. as we know, for people to visit. It's a smaller hotel, which I like. It's part of a chain, the Charisma chain. They are renowned for mm-hmm. their gourmet food. Mm-hmm. It's all a la carte at the hotel. The rooms are just gorgeous, four-poster beds with a jacuzzi in suite.
I'm wondering, do we have any pictures of the... there we do. Look at that. So you can go ahead and explain it. So
These are the mm-hmm. beach beds. So you can hang out here during the day. They have beach butlers who are going to tend to almost your every whim. And here we can see we've got a private one just outside the door of your room, if you prefer that. Everything's double. So double beds, double beach beds. These are the rooms there with a four-poster bed, just immaculate, with, as I say, an in-suite jacuzzi there in the corner.
When you say free upgrade, my spider senses go off, and probably a lot of people at home too, because often that means subject to availability.
Right.
And then you get there and they don't have any availability.
Oh, and it's so disappointing as well. But this particular upgrade is available at the time of booking. So you pay for a garden view suite, but when we book you right into the oceanfront suite with this beautiful jacuzzi.
This seems like a pretty good deal. Just mm-hmm. before we get to the price page, is it safe to say a lot of tour operators aren't as busy as they'd like, and now would be a good time to go on a holiday?
Now would be a good time. In fact, I think this year is going to be a good time, the mm-hmm. rest of this year, mm-hmm. Just because there's lots of space to fill. But this September, October, when this is available, mm-hmm. is a particularly good time. It's not too busy.
Five-star with an upgrade, how much?
$1,558 plus tax, which for this caliber of hotel is a phenomenal price.
Excellent. What is the weather like right now down there?
The weather right now is good. It's nice. We're getting over sort of the July, August really hot time mm-hmm. and cooling off somewhat. Still, it's going to be warm, but
80 to 90 still, which is what you shoot for, I think, probably when you have
that. People want hot, 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 and they get it.
Looks like a smoking deal. That's good to see you. Thank you.
Thanks, Bruce.
Leslie Cater, our travel lady. You can call Leslie, as always, at 277-6884. Visit Leslie's website at thetravellady.ca.